Welcome back to Patinator, please 20XX. I'm gonna buy this, and I'm gonna buy this, and I'm gonna buy this, cause sales are cool. This is interesting, though. Armor capsules are worth one more armor, but that's okay. What we brought was the Rebeginner, which that gives us a second life, and a sale tag, which gives everything sales and a power upgrade. We're gonna play Nina, gonna learn Nina some more. I'm pretty secure in my ace play. Oh, and after this, I'm gonna check what rank we still are. Core is an okay first start. Gives us a good opportunity to fuck with a penguin, because we can charge our shots. I had a fun last episode. I dealt with the daily, the weekly rather. I think we did well. Last time I checked, we replaced 10th. And that's definitely okay for somebody who's only been playing this, what? 20 hours? I guess that's okay, but then again, the competition might be light, because you know, not a lot of people are playing this game, and I do hope that that changes eventually. Soul chips! Big fan of soul chips. I would like some basic attack damage, please. Thank you. I figure we missed something. Actually, I'm gonna go back and check. I usually miss the special thing the first level, which is not ideal as a strategy. Nothing here. So we didn't miss anything so far. But, you know, that can change. Hope we get some basic attack nonsense. I don't think we've done that in a while. I've been focusing on getting the right power. So I guess that's our default approach to the game. If we don't have basic attacks, or rather, at the very least, the fact that we can go for boss items is a path to victory. This is probably where the special thing is, because the jumping is a little weird, the platforming rather. Hey, there you go. Yep, there you go. Oh, this is a little fucky. One, two now. Nope, not now. The timing's gonna be weird. I'm actually kind of surprised, but this is pushing down the bad guy, and he's keeping him down. Now. Whee, shit. I want it. I want what's up there. I want to know what love is. I want you to show me. Deal with it. There we go. Now let's try not to fuck this up because there's usually an enemy up here. Fortunately, we're not playing Zero, and that's not a sentence. I mean, Ace. His name is Ace. He's not Zero. That's a sentence I'm not usually going to say. I'm going to take the time to calm my tits because I just recorded a bunch of XCOM raver. Not EggsCOM, the egg-related omelet site. That's okay. Gapminder, that's amazing. Now I can just fall and hope for the best. Heh, see, like, just like that. Because I no longer take fall damage. Which is kind of gross from a exploratory standpoint. Let's just do crazy things. Hello, you're gonna get shot. You were shot. I don't know my tenses, apparently. Got shot up. Never. Yeah, basic attacks. Wanna go for a basic attack deal? If I see a lot of Excaliburs, or I think that's what the name is, I'm totally down for that. Think we want to go left here? Yep. There's a box. I'm not sure if it has anything important, but it is there. Give us some nuts. That's amazing. Don't need the life. That's also a weird sentence for me to say. Usually I do. But, I mean, we have Gapminder. So, I can be a bit more daring. Well, not by much, Pat. You almost fell down there. And cycle through and shoot and move and shoot, shoot, move. We missed something. That's unfortunate, but I'm not going to turn around. I think we'll still be fine. Who is this guy again, Kerr? So we can deal with Penguin guy next. Because Quint Laser fucks that guy shit up so fast you don't even know! Kerr. He's some sort of gatekeeper. Apparently his thing changed over there, I wasn't looking. Yeah, charge up. Yeah, I gotta practice my charge hands. I mean, charge and movement. It's a little weak. Yeah, I shouldn't have let go of the charge there, for one thing. Yeah, there we go. Drop down, shoot. This is gonna take a bit of a while. He has a lot of HP, and we don't have a lot of basic attack damage. This is probably where Ace gets his real advantage. Probably should not have been hit there, by the way. No business being hit there. Yes! Okay, that's kind of... we got hit in the same fucking block. Apparently, I am learning impaired. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing, that's what. Because that's my problem, that is something I'm just gonna have to deal with. As my friends look at me with horror as I keep making the same mistakes over and over again. But I do appreciate the power strength. And we're probably gonna pick up the Quint Laser. Yeah, but there we go. What do we got here? Murder Drone? I laughed at that the first time I got it, but turns out it worked. Shatterbeak, gonna go for that, and then maybe the Flying Dude, the Flying Asshole. Whatever his name is. Eternal Star? I wanna say Eternal Star. Ice Stage. Kind of slippery. Saw something up top there, so I'm kind of suspicious about what the game has in store for us. Ran into that twice, but we have the beginner. Oh, wow! 70 damage didn't do it. Two soul chips. Kind of low on the soul chips train today. Yeah, I saw you. Is that where the... Nope, this is, I think, something special. Yeah. course, our health is kind of low. Just because we have an extra life doesn't mean we should shoot it. Far away shot isn't the best thing in the world, but it does give us a lot of room to maneuver. Yeah. Excuse me, I gotta take a drink of water. Water is necessary for life! Or so the saying goes. Probably should have just gone straight up in this case. Fortunately, we have a murder drone dealing with things for us. We do deal less damage per shot with this thing, but it's just so convenient that I'm okay with the less damage. Yeah, we do two less damage, and we don't get a lot from our buffs, from any basic attack buffs, which is fine. This is a good weapon to start with, just because we're going with a base attack build. I mean, if the game wants us to do a basic attack build, doesn't mean, you know, we will have problems. Anything down here? No, thank you. Don't even want to go down there. We'll spend some money on this, just for safety's sake. Charge that shit up. Okay, I guess you're just gonna be a dick about this, little beetle man. Don't know why I didn't dodge. Damn it. It's down here. Shop with one. I'm just gonna take a look. Oh, we can actually buy something. More nuts is great. Sets us up for, well, more nuts. Also taking a lot of damage thus far. I'm lost. Nope, not that one. Yeah, there we go. That's easier to deal with for my poor little head. Also, this only allows for 3 shots. I believe the basic shot allows for 4. I actually don't know. Could you... Mr. Penguin... Mr. Penguin... Rolling down the street, Mr. Penguin... I think I missed a beat, Mr. Penguin... Please give me money! Okay, health is great too. No one is quite as cool as you. Shatterbeak. Come here. I can't jump with this button. Can you get down here? Like, I told you. Okay, my fingers hurt a little. At least you ran into it. You'll do. Okay, that works for me. Yeah, because X is jump and Y is charge, so I kind of, you know, the button gets fucky. Yes, I'll pick that up. I mean, the Astro Twins are kind of a problem, but they don't have to be a problem. I'll take you, Perforator. I'll take you on, because you're a problem at higher levels, because you move so fast and shoot so much. Maybe we should charge our shots more. I feel like the game wants us to charge our shots. I'm thinking back in this pickup, and I'm thinking it's probably not as good as I thought it'd be. Especially considering we don't need the vertical shots. That's probably the last run speed upgrade I'm gonna get. I'm now in the mood for not a mass marginalizer, that thing that gives up some of our speed for more attack speed and damage. Hey, come on. Be cool about this, you guys. Three-way shot. Bad play. I haven't been playing a lot of XCOM, so maybe my instincts aren't up to snuff anymore in terms of action games. Okay, maybe they are. Also, I like the fact that we can face another way and shoot the other thing. Shoot the other way. I would love something to do with those health bars. Probably should have turned back for those. Don't dash! I have problems with this. But not today. You're just gonna be fine. There we go. Okay, so if we jam the butt on the button, and then charge a shot, and then jam on the button, it actually works out for us. 2-second hover is okay. My least favorite one, but I do like the Armatart set. It's a very defensive set. It's a very, very, very fine set, if I do say so myself. That guy has a soul. I'm gonna take his soul now, because that's the sort of person I am. Also kind of annoyed that his hitbox is so little weird. Plus, he shoots really fast. Could you not? Seriously, you're gonna make me do this? That's what you get. Oh shit, you lived! Jesus, that like took literally forever. Like, we are in a different part of time now. Because that guy just wanted to make it all about him. So if this is progression, then this must be a special thing, which is a shop. Oh shit, I thought you were dead. Always an assumption you don't want to make with enemies. Higher jump could be good, but the extra energy every level is also great. I will pick up the jump instead. I can also pick that up, but I don't want it. Sorry about that random cut. Actually had to hack up a loogie. Had to go to the bathroom. I honestly don't know what's wrong. The doctor just says take your antibiotics and it'll be fine. So I'm just taking my antibiotics. and, you know, thinking that it'll be fine. So don't worry about it, I'm totally okay. Yeah, definitely okay. Phew! Does this go through people? Yes, if you charge it. I think even if you don't charge it, actually. Just pick up that health. Nope. No! Okay, we didn't get hurt there, that's fine. So, we got a glory zone and a shop. Also, we're back at the shop. Not really. Yeah, that's the one I wanted. Mass concentrator. More health, more power, cost speed. But we got the power. Okay. Discordant Riddler. What's the riddle here? Okay, now the four-way shot's gonna pay off, because we basically have this guy handled. Ooh, don't do that. Charge up. No, thank you. None of your shit, sir. Oh, don't go down there. Apparently, I'm very bad at controls. And just shoot him. I mean, we're basically done. It's not gonna do much to us. I think we can also shoot him up. Oh, no energy. I was experimenting there. Wasn't really necessary. And it's kind of arrogant now that I think about it. Tried to stand to a corner, but he focuses his shots in one direction. The band, not the band rather, but you know the concept of shooting in one direction. Free tokens is great, but we haven't had the opportunity to gamble. We don't need that anymore since Kuro is dead, so I'm gonna go for nuts because we just got health from the mass enhancer or whatever it's called. Okay, so we have this. I can deal with the Twin Astrals, then Rollster, because Twin Astrals gives us flaming shield thingy that goes against Rollster, because we see him rolling, we hate him, patrolling, and we're gonna make him ride dirty. There we go. But I should probably use that Quint laser more, especially if we can see a clear line of fire. Hello? You gonna get fucky with me? You're gonna get dead with me. Thank you, energy. Oh no! Oh wait, Gapminder. Oh yes! Oh, that was still working. Okay, kind of like these boots now. Be swift. Can do. I should do this. Yep, that'll do it. Jump! I didn't need to jump. Also didn't need to take any of that damage. Bye bye. Alright, we got Alhawk's Focus, 50% of powers cast free, which is important since we just spent a lot of our powers in that room. Didn't expect it to, you know, didn't expect the charge shot to take so much power, which I guess is a nonsense sentence. Also, getting knocked up when we get hit while we're hovering is probably gonna matter at some point. Oh, you shitty little shit. Yeah, okay. Now I'm a fan of Alhawk's Armatort's feet again. Pound? No, pound is the other thing. You can also sneak under there, but I don't wanna. Might be something interesting here, but we'll miss if we do skip out on that. Haha, I floated over you, and now you're dead. What's over here? Nothing? Nothing is fine. It doesn't have to be anything all the time. Look, much of life is about managing disappointment. And if you're not expecting anything, you'll never be disappointed. So, I guess, don't ever be happy, don't want for nothing, because everything's always gonna let you down. I'm kidding, that's not a good way to live. You gotta think that things are gonna be okay. Otherwise, what are you doing? Like, you know, me, bear? Okay, just kidding. There we go. Bye-bye. Give me those soul chips. I'm pretty sure we missed something back there, so I'm gonna go back. I think I also know what it is. Nope, that's not the way to go. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's something here. Probably... I'm gonna say an Og. I'm gonna wish for an Og. When you wish upon an Og... It's a shot. That's fine. No, thank you. That thing has gotten me fucked so often. Black magic bars your way. I'll try to jump off the level, but no, that's okay. We have... Oh yeah, this is Twin Astros. We do have his weakness. A shop could be good with our 45 nuts. More nut finders. More health. Could be safe. And that's good. More energy and more health find. That's fine. We also have no opportunity to gamble. What do you say, Twin Astrals? How are you feeling today? Forged in flames. I'm gonna forge you in ice and fire. And, uh-oh. Okay, you know what? If you're gonna be real dicks about the real dicks of, I actually haven't watched any of the Real Housewives shows, so I don't know what to... I think... Yeah, it doesn't... We're not required to take care of both of them. It's later on, we'll be required to kill both of them. But since it's early, they don't come back to life. You are great. And soul chips. Don't try to hide me. Hide from me. Rollster. I'm gonna take care of this guy first. Excuse me. One, because we don't need his power. Two, Because he can be a nightmare later on, because his weakness doesn't actually seem like a real weakness to me. It doesn't deal any damage to him, it just lets us deal with his adds more, which I can deal with not having. A bonus I can deal with not having. And probably should have picked up that jump too. And let's just float. Jesus, this is kind of a nightmare. Okay, so it takes a lot of pops, and it no longer does enough damage to go through one guy, so... That was a concerning start to the level, but I think we've gone through the worst of it. And now we can just jump here. And... No, did not mean to do that. This one? Are we fighting Rollstar? No, we're fighting Eternal Star. He's a jerk. I hope that one day these bosses have intros and shit. I think that'd be kind of neat. And don't forget, since we have Gapminder, I think I will instead elect to fall down half the time. We do have Rebeginner. I don't know how that works exactly. I know it's a second life, but... I forget, I might have seen him before. But my real question is, do we keep our stats? Or does it, like, change all of our stats back to base? Because if it does change it back to base, we're still in trouble if we die. Like a 9-livesy sort of deal from Isaac. What's down here? Gapminder makes me feel safe about the decisions I make in life. Gapminder. Doing that because we're not really going to use our... Not our powers. Well, yes, our powers, our energy. Yeah, okay, stay in the one place where that matters. Okie dokie. And don't need you? I think we missed out on a special thing by now. That's okay, we have what it takes. To make ends meet. The eyes of a lover that hit like heat. I could go back, but I won't. Yeah, we probably missed something by now. Hopefully it was just a shop. Because shops don't really account for much. Something's down there. We're gonna go find out. There we go. Really? There we go. And we're good. And an og. That's fine. What do we get? Brain food lunch. You could have just called it brain food and it have still gotten the overall essence for the message. Just gonna scratch my nose for a little bit. There we go. Okay, don't know what's causing the cough. Might be an allergy, might be a cold, might be something related to the antibiotics, which means it's definitely some sort of cold and not like an allergy, although it could also be part allergy, which is fine. So I guess if it kills it and has excess damage, it'll go right through. Nope, no thank you, no thank you! This is not an okay use of my life. Health is good. You know what? No, wait, that guy has a soul. Ah, gotcha! I can jump between shots now. Are you shooting backwards, you little snit? And we're at the end of the level. Let's do this. Shop? No. Gambling? Fine. I'm in the mood for some health. Also some items. 25 nuts is great for whenever we see a shop again. More health is also great. More health, fine. That's nothing. More money is also acceptable. So that kind of worked out as a win. 73 nuts in the bank. And I believe Flaming Shield does block his big shots. Not gonna use it for that, because it's totally unnecessary. And Flaming Shield, and that would all do. And yeah, I'm not really concerned about this guy now. Yeah, Flaming Shield. I mean, we're taking hits, but it's not really gonna matter. Yeah, okay, that's a lot of health. You know what? You're dead. I could have died there, but I felt like we had the life to tank it. Also, we got more health. So, we're in a good spot, as the run goes. We got a lot of health, we got a lot of damage. We don't need that, we can get more. We have enough energy, I think, so we can go for the money. What weaknesses do we have? Yep, there we go. Last two is probably gonna be Frost Face and Plant Face. Rollster is fine, we have his weakness. Should probably use this more. Not like that, though. It literally did nothing. Safety. Yeah, safety. That's fine. Big B! Big B! Not Big Bad Wolf, just an actual Big B. Not the one from Fables. Who, the thing I used to like, but now I'm just kind of neutral on. What's the problem here? What's the problem here, officer? Problem here, officer, is that you're a fucking waste of time. Let's move on to our day. What's this? No powers? No problem. Charge up. Of course, it's a bit easier to deal with as Ace because he's got a lot of basic attack damage. Also, we might get killed here, so I'll just pop a power if I feel like we're tanking it. Jesus, really? You're gonna be annoying. I wonder how Roaster feels that he's basically like a normal enemy. Since they can't go up here, I'll just... Yeah, why, Pat? Why get yourself killed like that? We have the Rebeginner. That might be why my balls are so big that they can lift mountains. Or you can at least support mountains with them. No! Stop it. Stop it, you pricks. There we go. Oh, we can dash, that's right. I mean, not that it would have made a difference in my strategy, but it would have made my index finger a little less crampy. Wow, I'd rather have the energy conservator, if I were to be honest with you. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Fire that. Fire this again. Just to clear the way. Like, I'm not hurrying, but I feel like I want to play more efficiently. I think that's the direction growth in this game goes. It's because it's not necessarily difficult, but it's difficult to play optimally. That's the winner here. Also, just why even be there? Second one. There we're good. What do we got, a Zog? Glass cannon, totally fine. More damage is great. The shorter the encounter is, the less opportunity the bad guys have to kill us. Here, have that. Have a piece of that shit. Dodge that. What else do we got? Yeah, we're in a good spot. I feel like this is gonna be a win. Mostly because we've got the weapons, we've got the health, and I'm feeling good. I'm feeling great. Also, a shop might give us something that'll tip the tide firmly in our favor and let us play more efficiently. What do we got? We got green head, but no body, arm, or leg. Oh, we have legs. So no Octajack. Attack kills might restore health. I'm gonna go for this. Yeah, there we go. Yes, that's all I want. I don't want a jump thing. Okay, I kind of want the jump thing. Give me your feet. Whee! I'm now... It's-a me, not a Mario! All together now. Rollster is going to fucking die. Well, he said roll free or die. Is he talking about weed? Is that the joke here? Is that the reference he's making? Because... we don't actually need to use the fire. Now, the fire is useful when he starts charging around because it stops him in his tracks. So, using the fire is actually a bit wasteful. Especially since it doesn't ignore his invincibility frames. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. And if you do this... Oh, it does kind of ignore his invincibility frames. Kind of just... Do, 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 do. Yeah, maybe we'll just keep doing this, huh? What do you think? What I think? I think we're dying, for one. I mean, as I say that and look at my life, I feel like it's actually a bit of an exaggeration, but... Better safe than sorry. And... fire. Okay, at least he didn't go into his four-way, four spawn, so that's good. Degenerative plating, that's great. A bit more survivability is always welcome, although it is a bit late in the game. You! This one, there we go. Now we can deal with Death Lotus. Yes, I do know their names, I just don't like saying them, because Death Lotus is an asshole. If we have enough power damage, we can one-cycle him. And I keep saying that a lot, but we never do. Have that, have some of that shit. And have good shit, yeah! Whoa, that's way bigger than I expected. I think we fired twice, that's kind of interesting. Oh, damn it. Also interesting to note, could have probably jumped over all of that. Probably something down there too, but I don't feel that motivated to go after it today. Okay, I'm a little motivated. Let's see what's down here. Oh, hey, what do you know? An Og. Well, more energy is not bad. Oh wait, hold on, we can probably skip this entire thing. Unless there's something up there, and I kind of want to find out if there's anything up there. Nope, there isn't. And fuck this level. That's fine. Let's just drop here. Because there is some... Jesus. There is some soul chips I want to get into there. Oh, he died. Didn't need that, I guess. That's roll. What's this? Don't dash. Got it. And that'll take care of that level. That'll take care of that level. And now I'm gonna kill you, because I hate you. I do hate you, actually. Like... This is not a metaphor. Like, I despise the thing that you are. Let's just do this then. It's more protection. Last set of enemies. Hopefully somebody will drop health, but they didn't. So we got boots. I would rather have the fly if I were being honest with you, so we're gonna pick up the fly. Please, come on. There we go. Drop health, for fuck's sake. What, is there a health shortage? Well, there is a health shortage in my heart, so I guess that answers my dumb question. I also have enough energy to still take care of the boss, even though we've been spending it willy-nilly. I wanted to get that nut. What's up here? Nothing? That's great. We do have this. We have flies, so we're fine. Did not know if that was going to be 3 pods or 1. So we were in the middle of a rock and a hard place there, but we made it. We're okay now. Stop. 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 I was talking to me. And charge, and I'm going to claw my hand a little bit here. Boom. Oh, great, great. Ah, you almost got me, you little shit. But instead, you're dead. Give me that token. I want to gamble. Nope, nothing here. Do not need to be here. I have fly. Also don't need to be here. I have fly. And I think I mentioned this, but I have fly. There we go. Not the way that I wanted to go, but it is the way it went. So I'm just gonna let that slide. Gonna go down here to see if there's anything interesting. There was nothing interesting. Jumping over that thing would have made a save. The shop is absolutely welcome. We have so much money to spend. It feels like not like real life at all. Okay. You? More gambling, yes. More energy, yes, but yeah, sure, why not? We have the money. Restore energy, more health. Yeah, let's just buy everything. And gamble some more. Party don't need that. Ooh, charge attacks, stop bait. What the hell is this on my controller? That's gross. Yes, because we don't have an orb. No. That's just gonna get us in trouble. Hey you, you're basically dead. Death Lotus Prince of Petals. I feel like that's a pun of some sort, but I don't get it. And this four-way shot is gonna be a dream for us. Nope, no it's not. Just keep tossing that shit out. He's not gonna hit. Wow, really? I didn't expect him to hit it there. But I do appreciate that the hitboxes, the hurt boxes rather, on his special attack there. Actually follow. If you can weave your way in between them, it actually won't hurt you. That's kind of cool. Though he is dead. What's this? Brain food? Sure. Health? Sure. Last guy, I think? Just frost face over there? Frost face of a dumbass snowman. Nobody fucking likes him. He is so fucking full of shit. The people call him a fucking quim. That's almost a rhyme, I guess. And I've completely lost the beat. Turns out you can't stop the beat. Let's get up here. There's probably something special. Yeah, there we go. Really? It's really early in the level, too. How's this? Jesus, look at our stats. We are jacked up and good to go. Just shoot down. You know what? I'm gonna do the dumb thing and try to do this quickly. Thank you. Yeah, that's not gonna make it in time, Pat. Well, apparently it did. Could have gone up there. Actually kind of tempted to go up there again. Nope, nope, Pat, don't. Slowly. You want to win as Nina, not necessarily win quickly as Nina. Don't need you to win quickly as Nina! You almost got me there. Fires. Fire indeed hot. Just, I think we can bulldoze the game at this point. Ah, why are you shooting the wrong way? What's wrong with you? Okay. A lot of this shit going down. I don't need this. I'm gonna go to the shop. I'm gonna buy myself a bunch of candy. I'm gonna get this, and then we have a chest ring. If we do, dashing grants us shield. A flamethrower and this, I got everything I need. What do you got? You got suffering. Let's fly. Oh. I know what that was, but could have been a problem. Yeah, we can just go. I'm not really inspired to take on the rest of the level right now. We don't need to, because we're at the end of the level. And possibly at the end of this run. Shop, we've been there. Could have spent my money. That's okay. I wonder if you have a special dealie with you now. Pillar of Nightmares. Frostface? Vileface? Vilefrost? Here, have some of that. Some of that. Oh, is that delicious for you? Because it is for me. Okay. I don't care about your shield. I have a mortar. There you go. Just gonna hold the button now. There you go. How's that feel? How's that shit taste? Mmm, delicious, doesn't it, huh? After all the nightmares it gave me, now you're dead. Can't wait for the final boss. Although, I feel like that's where our focus on getting the powers is gonna get punished, and like, he's only weak towards basic attacks. But anyway, that was a good run. Not even gonna look at my stats. I'm gonna see if I am still in the top 10, because I was barely in the top 10 last time. Nope, I'm gone. That's disappointing. Who am I? 11? Jesus. Oh, well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you can subscribe to the Dark Fluffy Cloud channel so you don't miss a thing. I am Patinator, and I'll see you later. Wow, I kind of missed out on a lot of the extra there, but it's okay.